Danica Hansen for the Northglen News. Today I'm at Durban North College with Nadira Waters, a matriculant who just got her results. So Nadira, how did you do?
I did quite well. I'm quite happy with my results. I got one distinction, an A for Afrikaans, and I'm pretty happy with what I got. I got a bachelor's pass, so that was what I was aiming for.
Okay, and what are your plans this coming year?
I'm going to be studying drama at Wits University in Johannesburg.
That's interesting. And how did you find the matric exams? Were they easy or did you struggle?
Personally, I found trials to be easier for some subjects, but overall it was okay. I didn't struggle too much.
Okay, and do you have any advice for the matrics who are entering this year?
Basically, all I'll say is just do your best and try your hardest and study as you have before, and if you haven't been studying, then start studying because it is a little bit difficult.
Okay, thank you so much.